हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सी प्लस प्लस प्रोग्रामिंग वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल्स सीरीज। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल वी अंडरस्टूड हेलो वर्ल्ड प्रोग्राम इन सी प्लस प्लस इन डिटेल। इन दिस वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस कैरेक्टर सेट ऑफ सी प्लस प्लस लैंग्वेज। वी अंडरस्टैंड कैरेक्टर सेट ऑफ सी प्लस प्लस लैंग्वेज बिकॉज फर्स्ट स्टेप इन लर्निंग एनी लैंग्वेज इज नोविंग इट्स कैरेक्टर सेट। फर्स्ट स्टेप इन लर्निंग एनी लैंग्वेज इज नोविंग इट्स कैरेक्टर सेट गाइज। How do we have learnt English language? First, we learnt character set of English language. We know that character set of English language contains alphabets, digits, and special characters. First, we learnt alphabets, uppercase A to Z and lowercase A to Z. Then we understood how to combine these alphabets to create meaningful words. We understood how to combine set of words to create meaningful sentences. Then we understood how to combine set of sentences to create meaningful paragraphs, etc., etc., guys. Then we learned digits 0 to 9. We understood how to combine these digits to form numbers. Then we understood special characters. We understood when to use comma, when to use full stop, when to use semicolon, when to use exclamation mark, etc., etc. So what is character set? Character set is set of characters used in the language for forming words, sentences, paragraphs, etc., etc., guys. Character set is set of characters used in the language for creating words, sentences, paragraphs, etc., etc. As C++ is also language, as C++ is a programming language, it also has set of characters used in forming tokens, instructions, programs, etc., etc., guys. Character set of C++ language contains alphabets, digits, special characters and escape sequence characters. These set of characters are used in forming tokens, instructions, programs, etc., etc., guys. Tokens in C++ programming language are equivalent to words in English language. Statements or instructions in C++ programming language are equivalent to sentences in English language, guys. Programs in C++ programming language are equivalent to paragraphs in English language. Remember that character set of C++ language contains set of characters which are used in forming tokens, instructions, programs, softwares, etc., etc., guys. The way how we have learned English language, in the same way we learn any programming language, guys. First we learn character set of that language. Then we learn tokens available in that language. Then we learn how to combine those tokens to create meaningful instructions or sentences. Then we learn how to combine set of instructions to create meaningful programs. We understand how to combine set of programs to create useful softwares, guys. The way how we have learned English language, in the same way we learn any programming language. Now we have learned character set of C++ language. The next step is learning tokens available in the C++ language. Then we learn how to combine set of tokens to create meaningful instructions. Then we learn how to combine set of instructions to create meaningful programs. Then we learn how to combine set of programs to create useful softwares, guys. Understood? Note, all C++ programming language characters are defined using ASCII character set. ASCII stands for American Standard Code for Information Interchange. It is a 7-bit character encoding system. Note, all C++ programming language characters are defined using ASCII character set. ASCII stands for American Standard Code for Information Interchange. It is a 7-bit character encoding system. That's it, guys, for this video tutorial. I hope you guys have clearly understood character set of C++ language. I suggest you people to watch this video again and again, understand everything clearly. In the upcoming video tutorials, we are going to discuss more about C++ programming language. For more benefits and be up to date, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, comment and share these videos with others so that everyone will get benefited. Keep learning, keep coding, keep sharing. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. See you in the next tutorial. Thank you.